All right, we're on station number three. This is our maple seeds. So here they are. This is also gonna be two different categories. So the one thing to note is that they have a wing. So that's how they're wind dispersed. And then when they break apart, they break into just one seed that you can't break open like a nut.